a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
Dina.
Fucking moving!
Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. There's an opening down here. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed. Across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. Huh? Ladder's broken. Damn it. Good idea.
Got another sandwich! Let's get out of here! Ow! One down! Ah, shit! I got you! I got you! Fuck! Ah,
these assholes. Did they get you?
No, I'm clean.
Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know, but they're disgusting. Oh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Shit. Needs a combination. Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah. Why do you think the wolves call them scars?
After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to find out. Let's see. Yes.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here. Same. There. Happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Thank you. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
In that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
We're good. Come on. You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you worry about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. could you keep something like that? Okay, this note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Hmm.
This. All right. Joel, you love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Don't sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what... It's called a litter.
It's so dumb.
It's not a litter of kittens.
Okay, okay. Hot air balloon.
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer? See it?
Where?
Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Oh, good.
But, like, is it a... massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yeah.
Holy shit, Joel. Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! Tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down. Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it, yeah.
Okay. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. It wasn't as good.
Tiny head.
Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Triceratops. At least there's one I recognize. Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. How about that?
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night. Brachios. Those brontosaurs.
Huh.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Velociraptor. Joel! This is the one you were talking about. The Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
You go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved it. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the appeal.
Told you. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
No.
Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
They would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess.
Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Come on, Joel. Isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess, relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. All right, kiddo. Now I get it.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it seven.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. What's this way?
We can't leave here yet. Still a lot of stuff to explore.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Hold on just a minute. You're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust. Thank you.
Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. You're welcome, kiddo. But what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Huh?
Ah! You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
Ow!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, boost me in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Ooh, stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Stupid fake animals. Thank you.
Come in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.